Hola amigos, soy César con CésarPamela.com y soy con Logan, que nos va a platicar sobre su dream trip a New York City. Logan, tell us about the trip. How many days was it? And just tell us about what I was hearing you tell.
Yeah, so it was actually 4 days and 3 nights.
Cuatro días y tres noches.
And we went to New York. We stayed at Le Parker Meridian.
Se quedaron en un hotel que se llama Le Parker Meridian. Is that a cheap hotel?
No, not at all.
Digo que sí es barato el hotel. No, es de lujo.
And I actually looked it up online before I went, so I was quite skeptical at
first. Lo busqué en el hotel porque estaba escéptica. Era mi primer viaje.
But when we went in, it was like marble floors, chandeliers.
Lo busqué en el internet. Eran pisos de mármol con candelabros.
Yeah, so when we got there, we had a welcome reception upstairs in the penthouse.
Cuando llegamos, teníamos una recepción de bienvenida en el penthouse.
Yes. And it overlooked the whole New York. So
y podías ver todo Nueva York desde el penthouse.
Yes. So from there we were blocks away from the Times Square.
Y ahí estábamos a unas cuantas cuadras de Times Square.
We met lots of people. I mean, I'm here now from the people that I actually met on the trip.
Estoy aquí junto con mucha de la gente que vine, que conocí en ese viaje. Conoces a mucha gente.
We went to a Broadway show.
Fuimos a un show de Broadway.
To see Les Miserables.
A ver Los Miserables.
And then we also had a lunch cruise around the Statue of Liberty.
Y un crucero a la Estatua de la Libertad que incluía lunch.
Yeah, and so all that I got for very, very cheap.
Todo eso por cuánto? How much did you pay?
I paid for the trip itself, probably only $100 and something.
Como ciento y tantos dólares.
Yeah, just for the trip.
Por el viaje. Yep. Wow. And where do you live?
I live in McKinney.
Ella vive en el área de Dallas y voló allá a Nueva York. Wow, increíble. Anything else you'd like to tell somebody who's checking this out and they've never been on a dream trip?
Worth a try. I mean, you can't lose that.
Vale la pena. No puedes perder intentarlo. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bueno, tú puedes vivir la vida que soñaste, una vida de libertad.